Hello, my name is Kevin from JVH. Today I'm going to introduce a brand new model which allows you to adjust the seat angle through a remote control. Very simple and easy and convenient. Also, you can adjust the seat back with a guest lift that you can lower down the seat back, set more space, and then move it back. Another feature which is really impressive. A lot of people require for wider seat base. We can adjust it here. You see the seat width with the travel around almost 20 centimeters on one side, the other side another 20 centimeters wide, which allow a very, very big people can sit it there, no problem, with a lot of comfort. Also, you can adjust the height of the armrest about this height, and then you can lower it down about this. The travel is around, I would say around 10 centimeters. On both sides, you can do the same adjustment. D17 come with neck rest, which allow you to adjust the height depend on the user's height, and also we have three levers here that you can adjust different angle as you want. Footrest can be adjusted depends on the height of the user. You just pull out a pin and then you can do adjustment here. We increase the suspension here. You can see a spring green color there, and also the wheel is a lot of hole to have a suspension function. I would say it's a dual suspension function here. Will bring you a lot of comfort while you're riding on the rough terrain. Apart from dual suspension of the foam wheel, we have a pin that you can pull out, and then the wheel can be easily taken away. You can just slide in for assemble, simple and easy. D17 has 250 watt brushless motor on each side, very powerful. The wheelchair comes with three batteries, very easy to take out. It is 24 volt 6A battery, it's airline approved, allow you to carry in the airplane. You can have three batteries for driving distance more than 30 kilometers, which allow you to drive longer. To charge the battery is very easy. You can charge from the controller charging port here, or you can carry the battery through the charging port here.